this story again today for the second time, because so save money and play Live, Laugh, Love. We got some question marks, and we got Michael. Sounds like we're going to see Michael. It's not where I park my car. Let's see if I'm going to have these question marks. Oh, most of them are up there. Okay. The one here, which I think might be this crazy old dude, which I love. Alright, let's go. Let's see Michael. It's very fun to do. Turn the car on fast. I still stalked the place outside for a while. Yeah, stalked as fuck.
There you are, you little shit. Look at this. You're very funny.
You're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. Good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Of course.
I'm not the one that over directed.
Ain't this right?
What the hell?
I got a bit of an awkward situation.
Telling me, bro. One of those, fake your own death, your best buddy, and then run off with your own situation.
I'm sorry.
My manners, right? Amanda, good to see you.
I miss you.
I'm sorry.
Where's your sister?
She's She's trying out for TV.
What?
She's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Is that talent slash skill show?
What's her talent?
Dancing. She's a horrible dancer.
I might disagree with him.
Now? Where?
The main thing arena.
Let's go get her.
We? What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughing stock? Huh?
What's in my thought?
Let's go, come on!
I'm back.
Welcome back, my friend.
They would grab a beer in a few hours.
Pop-Tarts?
I'm good.
Yeah, they're on sale. $2 for $5.
Fancy.
Judging by past behavior in this city, the rest of your family, only knows what that means.
They.
Fuck you. Yeah. You're a model husband and a wonderful parent.
You gotta be prosperous and you have to be the prudent children. I don't like any of those other ones.
Don't worry about that, ego. Nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails and you look like you've been up for what? A week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything? I'm someone who knows you. Fuck you, slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt war. He still writes to me with the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
how you been doing?
I'm getting by. Such the loneliness, the heartbreak, of course.
Live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. Where?
Sandy Shore. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, here it's nice in there.
Fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got tennis courts, golf links, all the pumped up plastic sludge you used to out here, but who knows? It'll do.
Yeah, well, I'd ask you to stay.
Yeah, don't worry. All right, I got somewhere to crack while we work things out.
With actual, we got to work out.
Yes, sirree. Okay, this will be it. Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Here we go. Come on.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Come on, you dipshit. It's like any positive TV presenter. Bitter and fucking vain.
Who the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. My friend had a name. Fuck this Tracy town, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Screw this! Where the fuck do I go?
Last look.
The audition, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next is Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. She's so original, like a
basketball
with puppies or a rainbow or a pile of cute.
I'm good.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here? Relax, you'll make yourself at home. We've got a little show for you here. 3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
Dawn.
Daddy, David, honey.
So
now,
Still tearing to the head. I run faster, Michael. I'm quicker than you. Just get off your fat butt more often. Yes, bro, you're rigged. Get in, Michael. Idiots.
We gotta go to the left. You just hit him.
Fuck you. And watch your daughter get treated like that.
Hey, you raised your daughter in this town.
Get you stuck. It's poor parents.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig.
Don't you worry.
Fucking last one. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This thing ain't exactly a racer.
I'm away.
Look, you went left. Look at it. He's on the train track.
I'm on the edge. Glory.
We can have a little fun with him. But let's not try to kill the prick, all right?
When we crush his little boy car, no good will happen to him.
He went left.
I see that, Michael. Thanks for that.
I knew that city would be full of douchebags.
How this thing is so stretched out.
Can we stand up a little? Huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right, up there.
This is your daughter.
You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of that guy's head. And you